The Jewish marriage, what comes to mind? Warmth, ahava, joy, safety, and stability. And above all is the Chazal that tell us that Hashem Himself resides in that union of shalom. But truth be told, this is not always the reality. And sometimes the home, which can be all of the above, becomes cold, sad, and even unsafe. With this in mind, the opportunity of assisting an organization that exists to support those who find themselves in this kind of compromised marital setting can be viewed as not only a need, but a tremendous privilege to assist in guiding and navigating a workable and sustainable path forward. And even if there may not be a path forward for the success of the marriage, we can at least be a resource, especially for those who may feel they have nowhere to turn due to various reasons. I commend Shalva and their mission of engaging Rabbanim from the Orthodox community to ensure that the unique sensitivities of this group can be properly met when the need arises. So until the world becomes a perfect place and all marriages are safe and thrive, Shalva and its Orthodox Rabbinic Task Force are here for our community. Hatzlocha and Shalom al Yisrael. Thank you.